Down with a brother. Where would you be now?